I was dealing with some weird stuff this week. I was helping somebody, and then we had to work with percentages in Power Query. It was crazy. Let's check this out. We've got these reps, and then their actual and their quotas. AE was supposed to have done 730 of something and actually did 236. Maybe it was changing tires or building chairs. Who knows? But we want to know the percentage of the actual vis-a-vis the quota. Data's already in a table. Right click. Get data from sheet. Close this panel. I'm going to highlight the quota. Then hold down the control key. Select actual. Add column. Standard, percentage of, 236 is not 309% of 730. Here's a problem. Notice how we have quota divided by actual. That is upside down. Let's get rid of this. Select actual first, and then control key, quota, standard, percentage of. 236 is 32.3% of 730. We got that right, but also notice this is set up as a decimal. Look at that 1.2. We'll go over here, set this as a percentage. Now we got over 3,000. Now I'm gonna go back to this step and then get rid of this multiply by 100. Enter. Okay, now this looks right, but now watch this. File, close and load. Now we're back to the decimals. I'm gonna go and change this to percent. One other example. Here's where things get really crazy. We've got these types of desserts. We want to know, what is the percent revenue that cakes brought in? Looking at the total. Cursor in the data set, right click. Get data from sheet. I'm gonna call this query all. Select this column, go to transform, statistics, sum, boom. That's the total. Now watch this. I'm not going to go all the way back out into Excel. I'm going to stay right here. And this is what I'm going to do. Right click. Duplicate. Call this desserts. And get rid of this step. And get rid of the change type. Now the percentages. Add column. Custom column. Go here. Percent. Total. Now, revenue divided by all. And look at that. We have that as an option. Click that. Okay. Close this panel so we can see. Pies have brought in 12.4% of the total. Change this to percent. And then close and load. I'm gonna bring this over to the other sheet. Cut. Then I'm gonna change this to percentages. There's our result, and we have conquered the crazy that we call dealing with percentages in Power Query. If you didn't know before, now you know.